actually the first project I think the school led our alumni and try to benefit a local area and really try to give them power to grow out of poverty by themselves. We go to Gobi Challenge every year, but the people living in that area is actually very poor. So we said, as we go through this challenge and try to challenge ourselves and try to understand ourselves, what we can do to really benefit those people who are in this area. So what we did was we collaborated with government, our alumni, and the CKGSB, the three parts together, and try to find a product that they have, but doesn't really bring much revenue to the local people, and which is goji, this product which is really high quality, but no sales. So what we did was find our alumni network and help them to package the product, give it a brand name, and then give it a good looking package, and so that they can be sold on the market. This is really the start, so it's the trial, sort of applying our theory into practice. And so we believe that we can use business principles to do philanthropy. Now what we want to do is, in the long run, let's put this product in the public arena by putting it on e-commerce or other websites, and so that these farmers, these local people, can really have their own brand that's available worldwide.
Well, I think the real big thing I learned today is that there's so much awareness of CSR and the importance of CSR, and consumers are aware of that. So that's even more than just something you do for public relations or a puff piece or a one-day volunteer event. It's part of how you operate your company, how you do business. And so I think the increasing awareness in China was really something that struck me.
The school in its blood really has this gene of doing good work. So for example, our students have to do certain service hours, 48 service hours before they can graduate. And then we also have philanthropy courses offered to our EMBA students. And finally, starting from 2014, we have our annual philanthropy award ceremony. So we award those alumni students who themselves or their enterprises are doing really good work in terms of CSR. So we want to bring CKGSB, the philanthropy platform, an open one, open to public, private sectors, and social organizations. So we could do more together.